God is saying to you today, before this month is over, God will give you a reason to celebrate. Your situation has been overwhelming, but don't lose hope. Keep going. You are being attacked because this is your breakthrough season. God is fighting for you. You have the victory. God says, this world is filled with sadness, pain and hurt, but it is also filled with joy, wonders and beauty. Turn most of your attention to that this world has to offer and use the pain of this world to your benefit. Allow it to help.